Number 10 is a dogleg left, slightly uphill, 375-yard hole from the back tees and 270 from the forward tees. It is drivable for the long hitter, so you'll want to make sure the green's clear before you attack it. Raccoon Creek is both right and left of the hole as it goes underneath the fairway. Your best angle comes in from just short of the creek at about 110 yards to an uphill green guarded by a front right bunker, and the green slopes from back left to front right.